Exercise number 5 in our 8 exercise progression for activating your glutes during the deadlift. We talked about the rock back, turn the abs on. We talked about the hip lift, turn the hamstrings on. Then we brought the feet down. Number 3, supine, hook lying, leg lift, arm reach thing. Number 4, the last one we talked about, was a glute bridge. Feet are flat on the ground. I'm gonna make sure that I tuck the tailbone first and then bridge the hips up and then make sure that I find that position again, the low back on the ground, before I bring the tailbone back down. That position allows me to get the glute and to get the hamstring that I need for the deadlift. Exercise number 5 looks a lot like the glute bridge because it's a variation of it. It's a single leg glute bridge. So what we're doing here is we're increasing the demand, the load that is required to overcome to do this exercise. So instead of bridging my body weight up with both legs like this, where I still feel good activity, now I can increase the demand and I can say, all right, we've got to do this with one leg. So I still set up the same way. If you're getting your, if you remember from the other exercises, we're sighing out and then we lift our tailbone up and that's good. I feel my low back in the ground. Front of the thigh is not on, hamstrings, glutes are on. I know I'm doing it well. I'm gonna put my hands down right here. Not push too hard, but maybe push a little bit, it's okay. And then I'm going to pick one leg up. Make sure I still have hamstring here. You should be able to feel it a little bit better. If your feet are really wide, you might wanna move them in a little bit because now we're balancing just on one leg, like a tripod, and two shoulders and it's not really a tripod, whatever. bridge the hips up. And now I have to lift all that weight with just one glute. Make sure I come back down one vertebra at a time. Low back is down before my tailbone comes down. And then make sure I initiate tailbone first. And then the rest comes up and I get my squeeze. And I can feel this one a lot more than the two-leg glute bridge variation. So we're increasing the strength required for this one. It just makes the activity last a little bit longer.